It's about time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.